people, what's up? It's Anand here once again, and guys, today we are going to do a gaming review for our Galaxy S, Samsung Galaxy S7 today, and we are going to see as how it performs in terms of gaming and in terms of battery life, in terms of performance, how is it? Yesterday we have seen the Android score that was great, 1,20,000, 25,000 around that. So that was quite fine, and today we are going to do a gaming performance. So as you can see, I've already cleared the background, and let me go ahead and check the battery temperature right now. It's 32 degrees Celsius and the battery is at 92% and the time is 12:52. So let's go ahead and play a few games. I'll clear the background once again. And first of all, we are going to play just a few games. I'm going to play Astral 8 and Badland 2, Modern Combat 5 and Nova 3. So first we are going to start with Badland 2. That's it, all good, no issues with this game, it's quite easy. Now we are just going to clear the background, close all. Now we are going to play Asphalt 8 first. Let's begin. What we have to do is we have to come first, we have to do 6 knockdowns as well as we have to drift for 800 meter. So let's go ahead and see how I can perform a job. I've tried so many times, but the max that I was able to do was I was able to come second. That's it. Except in that, I have already performed everything else. I have completed every task. Right now, this is a drift, 800 meters, and you can see while drifting, no issues at all, no lag at all. So that shows the performance of this device. Let's see. Oops. Nice. That was great. Thank you. Guys, as you can see, as we can expect from Samsung, and and the high-end device, that there was no lag, there is no lag at all. You cannot see not even a single lag, not even a single lag. I'm not going to be first again. I've been trying to be first, come first over here, but it doesn't seem possible since my car is not that great. No problems over here. No problems. I'm going to be second again. Right, I'm going to be second again. Because the guy is way too. Yes. Okay, that's fine guys, I'll be second and I have just nearly finished the race now. I've finished the race and I've gained second over here. So that's fine, quite fine, no problems with that. And as you all can see that there is no problems with the gaming, no issues, no lags whatsoever. And let me see if I'll just remove the cover. It's not heated that much at all, you know. So let's see. We'll play next game. I'll just clear all again. Clear the background, it's already clear. Now we're going to play Modern Combat 5. Okay, so guys, here we go. No. Okay, so guys, as you all can see that there is no issues with Mortal Kombat 5 4, so now we're just going to get out of it. We are just going to clear the background once again, and for the final we are going to play Nova 3. And I believe, guys, it's already more than 15 minutes that we are continuously playing games. So let's see, this will be the last game that we are going to play. Campaign start. Okay, so guys, I'll just let you know that while playing Nova 3, I was only happy with two devices. I played Nova 3 on Redmi Note 3 as well as on La Eco LA 2. Okay, so in mid-range, there was only one phone which satisfied me a lot. That was Redmi 3S. I was seriously quite happy with the performance of Redmi 3S. Okay, so guys, let it be, and Siri saying, oh, Lenovo Zephyr Plus. I was just waiting for this, but since I'm going tomorrow to my village, so I cannot buy this as of now. So guys, let it be. It looked that Nova 3 was playing quite fine without any lag at all. So let me go ahead and check the battery temperature now. Just a minute. It was at 32 degrees and now it is at 36 degrees Celsius. That is quite awesome. No heating, no lag at all, and we have been playing games for like nearly 20 minutes now. Yes, nearly 20 minutes, and in 20 minutes the battery dropped by just 5, 6, 7%. In 20 minutes, 7% battery dropped down, so that is quite great for me. And even the battery temperature is quite fine, and yep, that's it. I'm quite satisfied with this device, and this is my first, you can say, first device that I have purchased for like 30,000 plus, and I'm very much well satisfied with this. So guys, that's it for today, and thanks for watching. God bless, take care, and do remember to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and let me see if I can reach 2000 very soon. I already have 1945 subscribers, so I'll be reaching 2000 very soon, I hope so. So guys, once again, thank you for watching. God bless, take care, keep loving, keep subscribing, and keep sharing my channel. Bye bye.